Just like Cult of the Lamb that we fuddle through. Look at that transition. Look at that segue. We're learning. Oh. I've wanted to play this so bad, but I also have not wanted to, like, start another cult. Or anything like that. What? Hey. Stop dissenting. That's rude. Cow's leveling up.
Also, why is...
About 10 on Dilla. Very meh, very sad. Do I have enough to heal anyone? I don't know why people are dissenting. We're doing pretty decent for once. Oh, no, we're not. Never mind. Oh, yeah, because I died a lot at the end of the last stream. Music got loud, and game sound is... It could have just been that, could have been that song. Yeah, I turned it down. So we should be good there. Yay! For a rare. Oh, I have all that. So the only other option is... Wait. I got that one. Okay. So yeah, I just need this one. And we almost have all the, like, weapons unlocked. Cool. Sweet. So we're on the path of goodness then. Let's see if I got enough for any rituals that can make our people happy. What makes them the happiest? Burning Man? Burning Man makes people happy? I thought it made people smelly. Okay, that posted finally. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Oh, we're at peak crownness too, so. I'm gonna switch back to the Golden Fleece. I feel like I like the Golden Fleece better than the other one. Let's re-educate this man. I love that they just laugh at people. It's so rude. So good, though. Let's fill this up. Fill up the poop. Fill the poop. Okay, so we got one dissenter. People are happy and healthy now. We should probably make some food. Pumpkin stuff. All right. Because we definitely need to do more fishing and everything so that... Where'd that bad one go? Getting burnt food. Alright, so that should get us up in hunger. Please and thank you. Yes, expired coupon. Leader, the new followers around here have grown too used to a certain way of living. Strife creates character. I think simple meals for a while, don't you? Cook meals. 10 meals. I can cook 10 meals. There we go. Easy. Oop. That counted as 10. Fun fact. Okay. Coupon, I need you to move. Come here. Thank you. Yes, one less temptation for the tempted. Sweet. Oh, you guys are sick? Oh, that's too bad. Just puke all over the place. Ooh, janitor station. That's what we were waiting for. Janitor station, right by the poop houses. Because if they're all pooping, they can clean up after themselves. I don't think that's not how that works, but. Hey, Anno, I don't care if I interrupted you. Oh. Oh, does this just like, do people automatically do it? Can I not assign someone to be janitor? I don't want to talk to you. It's automatic? Okay. Alright, you guys keep doing your thing. We're gonna go attempt a run. There we go. Good to know that it's automatic then. Alright, we got a merciless axe. Chance to crit. And Ichor. I looked it up. I looked up how to say it. Because I was unsure. It's not Ichor. It is definitely not Ichor. I'm saying it wrong in my head then. Yeah, it's like Sepulcher. Which is, I guess it's like a, what is the definition of it? I'm trying to think of. Assume 50% less, okay. We got more than enough gold. It's like a, like a crypt, basically, I guess? Is what a Sepulcher is. It's one that I always mispronounced because there is a place in WoW called the Sepulcher. And I always thought it was Sepulcher. I knew it! I knew that bastard was gonna do that. Oh, this guy's a summoner? How about you summon your own death and don't hit me so much? God damn it. Yeah, the more you know. Look, we're learning things. I did say we were here to learn. Dodging. Oh, what? What the fuck hit me? Our crystal statue. A radiant tower of shining crystals. Cool. Anchor Deep is a bitch. It's the fucking porcupine, floating porcupines that fuck me over. Please heal. Thank you. What is this? Who are you? Peace be with you, Crusader. I seek only truth and light, but I may be of service to you. I can increase the loyalty of any follower you choose. Let's see. Should I go for the lowest, or should I, like... You are... Ninjet is 85! Ninjet! Besides the cursed necklace, why the hell are you 85 and not considered an elder? Let's increase poop man's, because I'm a boss. Thank you. My work is done. This fool would follow you into the deepest darkness from whence no one returns. Lucky has reached old age again! Oh no! I wonder how old age actually works. Like, because this seems pretty random. Tuna? Thank you for the tuna.
Blah, 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 blah.
They make such weird noises. I like it. Stealing devotion. So, like, the crit sound keeps playing and it makes me. You're able to crit grass? Which is kind of funny to me. Like, why would you need to hit a crit on grass? It just. Right there. That noise. That shing. Shing. I almost. Oh, I can stand in my own shit. That's good to know. Aha! And half a hearth. 40-50 is the old age range. According to the interwebs. Yes, but. But see, Lucky's been rezzed, and she's been rezzed for a while now. And you are also 86. And then expired coupon is 75 and not considered elder, at least when we were in there. So it's. Is Midi? I don't know if Midi is, but we brought Midi back. I think. I can't remember at this point. We've played with the brink of death so much that I can't remember who we've brought back and who we haven't. You bitch! Please give me, like, health. Or a sword. Oh, not a sword. What? Death sweep. All the crowns. They'll zest directly hit enemies. I don't think we've played with that. Alright, well, we're gonna play with that now. Because if I could turn enemies against each other, that's even better. And you get sick. Our pretty rich. Here we go. Thank you for thank you for contributing, and thank you for flamingos. What does it mean by possess? Possess them to death? That's not how possession works. You'll see little ghosties float, and they float into enemies and damage them. I'm not saying you're wrong. I just don't know. God damn it. Like I said, the porcupines. Yep. I've only paid enough attention like once in battle to see the ghost. I guess when I think possession, I think, oh, I'm in control of it. Like it turns them against the others. But obviously that's not how that works. Let's see. Brian Flaming Bundle. We have everything below this point. Okay, we do. Good. Kinda. Missionary 2, Harvest Totem, increase growth speed of all farm plots within range. Got it. I like that. Re-educate this man. Re-educate and set him free. Laughing at him as he gets set free. Let's laugh at him. Haha, you're being released. That's even more rude. At this point, what do I do the servants for? Just to give, yeah, just for that. Oh, I should probably collect this stuff. Yep, definitely should have collected that stuff. Where's Midi at? Hey, Midi. You got 24 coins for me? Thank you. Lackey, you're old again. Do we have room? Oh my gosh. Okay. That. All right, so we need to decide. Decide what to do here. I just really like to see how many followers have died when I open my save. Oh boy. What do you mean? Like you can... I need to start giving these necklaces away. Can I? We're lucky. Lucky. Do you already have a necklace? Oh, you do, don't you? Okay. Midi's already got a necklace because he's got, like, it shows my chronic back pain can attest. I am old, it's true. Oh. Oh no. I gotta fix these beds. We need to make, James gave me the flower necklace too. Very fitting. What do I need for those? Okay. Let's upgrade as much as we can. Slowly making your way to bed. Do I not have enough? Oh, it's because of... Shit, I'm an idiot. I fucked up. Oh, what? MIDI. So if you open up your menu and look at the cult tab, you can see how many people have died. Oh. I have 73. 14. We also... Wait, you've had 73 people die? How the hell have you had 73 people die? What are you doing? Are you just straight up sacrificing people? Jesus Christ, woman. I don't even think I've had 73 cultists. Oh, no. It's almost always old age. I have 24 followers right now. I have 20. So I've had 14 die. I've had 34 cultists. Make it 35. You have a death like every... How many... What day are you on? Oh no! Hard coupon has reached old age too. Alright, we're just gonna keep going for Wait, can I buy... Man. I can't imagine that, like... God damn it. So that's 97 total followers, I'm a... You have one die, like, every other day, basically. I like how whenever I want a good run, I'm like, okay, I need a good run. It's like, no, have a hammer. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. I hate the hammer so much. Deals poison damage to enemies. Got it. All right. I'm not even going to bother breaking stuff open because it's going to take way too long. At least with, at least Ninjette just said she had another person die. Like, literally at, between that last match. Like. You know what? I was kind of thinking, with how many bugs there are in this game, I bet you Ninjette's follower is actually bugged right now. Bring your weapon. We're gonna need as many hearts as possible. So like her follower, the follower could be bugged and just be immortal and not triggering. All right. We're gonna get good with the hammer. Fighters. Nothing but spiders. Fuck that shit. Game's rude. This run is fucking dumb. Thank you for the meat. I appreciate it. Go get her follower. Die. See, I can swing too. I mean, I hit pretty hard, so. Oh, what the fuck? Kidding me? Jeez. Die from poison, please. Game is so mean to me. Why? I posted my photo in my graveyard in the Discord. Jesus Christ. Let me see this. I gotta see this. General chat. Oh my God. What the hell? You guys gotta look at this shit. Look at it. Look at it. That's a fucking ton of graves. What the hell? What the hell are you doing? Oh, you're harvesting them for fucking meat too. I forgot you were saying that last night. What the heck? I need you to count all those graves. Because I need to know how many people you've harvested for meat. Sweet, Midi is no longer ill. I ran out of graves for a while. I can tell. I wonder why. 53 graves, but 8 are still empty. Game, why? Jesus Christ. Jeez, I just... Oh shit. I basically one-shot stuff now though. What? What hit me? Apparently I get one-shotted too. That's fine. I knew that run was going to be garbage. As soon as it gave me a hammer.